Hey guys, we're back, and in the last part, we've gotten all the B&A emblems for Amy, and now, well, before we're gonna do this, we went to grab the lure upgrades for Big, and now we're gonna go and get the B&A emblems for Big. Yeah, I hope I do well, like I did in story mode, but if not, then we might be here for a long time. So, yeah. Anyway. So, for the bee emblem, you have to catch a 1,000-gram fish and then Froggy. You can't get multiple fish to add up 1,000, if I'm not mistaken. And if you grab Froggy first, then you're screwed. So, with all that said, I'm going to try to find one here. The best one to go for here... Oh, by the way, in the last video, you saw me get all the upgrades. Highly recommended for you getting all the upgrades, because you're going to have a really hard time. If not, I don't even think it's possible to grab the heavier fish in this if you're trying to get the B&A emblems. So, the ones you want to go for are the mechanical ones, but they have to be humongous. Or the purple ones. I mean, I might go for a blue one just to see. They gotta look big, obviously. I mean, duh.
Yeah, it's like, hey, it's the one time you don't want to catch the frog immediately.
Yeah. You have no idea how many... Oh, that looks like a good one. Yeah, you have no idea how many times I accidentally caught the frog.
That sucks donkey balls!
What are you looking at, Big?
Never noticed the background, the starry, like, sky that they have in the background there.
Oh, that's one right there. Okay. You see that mechanical fish to the right?
Holy shit.
Those are the ones you want to go for when it comes to the A emblems. And you better hope it's over 2,000 grams, because that's the A emblem. 2,000 grams or more.
So is that the one you're trying to catch at the moment?
It would be nice to catch it, but it's going to be really difficult. As you'll see here.
I see a thing.
Yeah, you saw it went through and all of a sudden he got away. Oh yeah, and there'll be a high tendency. Well, the chances will be high. Let's say that. Where you will catch the fish, but it'll get away. You won't break the line, but it might get away. And if that does happen, then don't freak out because you won't lose a life or anything. And when you catch a fish, believe it or not, that's considered a checkpoint.
Really?
Yeah, because I actually caught a fish, and I broke the line, and it still showed the grams of fish that I have.
Sucks.
What, I just lost that fish there?
Well, that and the fact that it acts as a checkpoint. Well, I guess not really, but...
No, because if you mess up with the frog, at least you have the fish. It's not the worst thing in the world.
Come on, fish.
Ah.
Dick.
Yeah, the bigger the fish, the tougher it is for you to actually catch it. Even with all four lure upgrades, you're still going to have a little bit of a challenge. I was going to say problem, but apparently... Oh, crap. I shouldn't have done that.
Well, this bastard does not want to, you know, latch onto the lure in general.
Yeah. I wonder if I should get... go on the floaty.
Still, just why is this in the game?
What?
Why is this in the game?
I don't know.
It's like, yeah, I see a thing.
Got it.
Yeah, Big sitting on water.
I messed up there.
Yeah, I noticed that guy was actually putting a lot of strain on your line.
I didn't even try. That was a thing. I tapped it. When you catch a heavy fish like that, you want to go slow. So I'm playing on the Xbox version. I have to hold on to the B button. Because the other button will make it just mess up. Because he could lure in slower. Yeah, it'll take a couple of tries. Yeah, so... if I caught that, that would have been 1920. Well, not the year, obviously. But, And, you know, in general, I always have a problem with fish, so this does not surprise me at all.
This is all about continuing the tradition, Mo.
Yeah.
Fish giving you know, so much hell.
Yeah. My God,
that thing's eyes were low res.
Yeah. Well, I don't think anyone has actually watched maybe a few. But no one has seen my race with you and Nate, or aka Gold Glee Gamer 1 of Mario 64.
Or, you know, the Superstar race where that whale just kept giving you hell.
What whale?
The whale boss?
Oh, that one, yeah.
The thing's not giving me any fish. Now it is, and I killed it. How do you accomplish this, Mo?
What, this one? I never got any of the beer.
No, how do you accomplish having the fish come and then kill it by accident?
I don't know. That was like 2 years ago.
This year it's going to have been 2 years ago.
What?
And like February is going to have been 2 years ago.
Probably. Okay, that fish is fucking humongous. You know, let's grab that.
Well,
one
it's right like
there.
It's like right up in your camera, dude.
I know.
It's like, aww. Just look at the camera guy. What's up, bitch?
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to make these like two stages in one video at this rate.
The fish is being a dick.
It's hard. You have to have all the even. Like I said, I'm not saying now that it's required. But I would highly recommend it. But I would say this: if you can get the big fish with no lure upgrades, then power to you. But to me, it doesn't seem actually possible. And I know I'm going to eat those words one day.
No, I'm just saying in general that fish is being a dick and not latching onto your lure.
Yeah, I could always go for a purple one, but.
You want to prove that you can catch this mechanical bastard.
Well, I have to for the A emblem. And not only that, I can't find any other fish other than the mechanical ones at the moment. Oh, there's that green one over there.
My God, that thing's freaking huge.
I can't even catch the green one.
These fish are just wanting to troll you now.
Yeah, let's try getting up. I don't know if there's any secret when it comes to the fish. Oh, fucking monkey.
Monkey!
Okay, let's try this. Holy shit, that's huge!
Where?
Oh, there we go. Come on, come to Papa. Aww.
Froggy's yeah. How many mechanical fish are in there?
I don't know. There's a lot. I mean, everyone knows how bad big story mode is.
Well, this here's just evil.
Yeah, because you have to catch 1,000-gram fish. And then Froggy.
Hey, Frish, robot fish.
No. Get away, Froggy, get away. This is the first time where I don't want the frog. And watch, I'm gonna get... No, get away!
Get away, you bastard!
That was a bad shot. And I always say to myself, this might sound like a really stupid comment, but I'm gonna say I didn't know frogs could actually swim. All right, now I'm being reckless.
The frog from the Sword and the Stone would like to have a word with you.
Oh my god, this is bad. Let me try to catch that purple one. That purple one looks kind of big.
Boo.
I'm not trying to be... no pun intended. I can't even catch the purple one.
These fishes are dicks.
Yeah, this is bad.
It's like you latched onto that one metal one earlier, and now all of a sudden they don't want to, bite the lure.
I know it takes a couple of tries, but am I doing anything wrong? I'm trying to figure out if I did anything wrong.
Damn, that thing's a monster.
I know, they're humongous. Got it. Now let's go slow, because I don't want to do anything stupid. So right now I'm pressing the B button to get to lure it in. Not the A button and not the X button, but the B button.
B button lures it in slower?
Yes.
Ooh.
And sometimes this could take you minutes to get it. I was struggling with one fish for 10 full minutes.
I don't think I've ever seen this fish here.
And they can get away. That's a plot that could suck. And it seems like I'm getting further and further away. I'm getting further and further away. Ah! That was a big fish, too.
Why doesn't this guy keep any spare fishing lure on him?
I don't know. Oh my god.
Damn! What the hell? Why didn't you just put a freaking whale in there?
Yeah.
Shit!
I'm probably going to keep that in now. Your reactions are great.
I've never seen that thing.
Oh, God. Maybe I should get closer. I don't want to spend a half hour on one fucking fish.
Well, they want you to spend a half hour with them.
Is it me, or it just seemed like the fish just went back that way?
He did.
But that's the type of fish you're trying to look for.
Yeah, that thing's almost as big as you!
That's the type of fish you're looking for the A emblem.
Things as big as big.
If not bigger.
Who put that there?
You're freaking out, aren't you?
I've never seen a fish that big in this game.
Yeah, me either.
Besides that friggin' orca, but that's not a fish, I'm...
Hang on. Let me try something. Got it. But I am...
Yeah, see if you can lure that monstrosity in.
This is gonna be hard because I'm not even pre... You saw that thing going up all the way high like that?
Yeah.
I wasn't even pressing a button. Now I am.
If you lure in that monstrosity, I'm going to be surprised.
It's possible. You just got to go really slow. And then go fast when the time's right. But with a fish that big, I would say just go slow. Because one mess up, and you're done. Oh yeah, and you can move around too to struggle with the fish.
Yeah, if you catch this thing, I'm gonna be surprised.
Ah!
Camera! Camera, please.
There we go. This is harder than it looks. You might be thinking, oh my god, this is nothing. No, it's not. This is hard. And Ari, just be happy you're not doing all 130 emblems like me.
Well, with Big's gameplay, I wouldn't even consider it, but...
Especially with the catch fish this big.
I still never have seen a fish that big in this game.
Yeah, let's get away from the fucking wall.
Are you making any progress here?
No. It's tough. The bigger the fish is, the bigger the fish is, the more resistant it will be. It will eventually get tired.
Will it?
Yeah. Like I said, I've been struggling with one fish for 10 minutes. I mean, like, on the line.
Fish, please.
Yeah, look how fucking far I am compared to Big.
Fish, please.
Oh my god. It seems like I'm taking one step forward and three steps back.
This camera angle ain't helping.
It's not. He loves that fucking wall. Or it, because it's a mechanical robot.
That was redundant.
And now I'm all the way back here.
Well, it's not getting tired yet, Mo.
I know. I don't want to go too hard on it either.
It's a robot. It can't feel.
I mean, I don't want to mess up.
He's just kind of like yelling at the wall like, help! This guy, this fat ass cat's trying to reel me in. Help!
I think help! I'm getting it. I think I got.
Okay, the thing's a robot. Why would it get tired? I wanna know.
Now I'm pushing it to the other side. Alright, as long as it's not hitting the wall, I'm perfectly fine. I'm getting closer.
Yeah, then you gotta do this again for the A emblem.
Yeah, but at least I know how to fight it off. You have to keep on moving the lure. You know, like you move it around and everything?
Yeah.
You have to keep on doing that.
Getting close.
Oh my god.
Man, this bastard's putting up a fight.
Yeah, it is. I don't know how long I've been with this fish for.
I mean, you're closer than you have been.
Oh my god. I am right there.
Yeah, he's right behind you.
No.
Okay, if it gets within your vicinity, you should have it.
Yeah, this is getting bad.
Okay, is that even...
Be right back. Oh, man, that was great.
It was a monster, come on. It was as big as you? I think it was big.
If not bigger.
Maybe we did see these ones during Big's story. I don't remember.
These ones, yes, we have seen
this
these.
Purple, yeah, this purple guy.
Yeah, we've seen these. We've seen the blue, not the mechanical ones. And is it me, or it seems like I'm getting much further and further away?
Kind of seems like that.
Because I was at 5 meters, and now I'm at 10. Yeah, get away from that fucking wall. I said, get away from the wall.
You're not supposed to be over there. Last chance, get out of that wall, now.
No, I'm there. I'm getting there. It's just...
I'm talking to the fish.
I'm trying
to do a very bad Nord voice from Skyrim.
And I didn't know fish could speak English.
I wasn't giving the fish a Nord accent, dude.
Yeah, when I tried this, I kept on breaking the line so many times. No, you're not getting there. Get away from the wall.
I guess you're like, where
Yay!
Are you catching?
Oh, yeah. I caught a fish!
At least you finally caught the damn thing.
Alright, so that was over 1,000 grams. Now I can actually catch Froggy. Yeah. Oh my god, that took forever.
It's over 1,000!
And something that no one realized, well, hopefully some of you do, Ari, I know I told you during the practice session, but I'll say it here again. Believe it or not, if you break the line, it's technically a checkpoint from the last fish that you caught. So, I don't want, no. I want Froggy.
Did you cancel it?
No, I was too close to, that was too close to Big.
It just seems like you canceled out the fish.
No.
Like catching the fish.
Oh. Wait till you see them actually glitch. That's my favorite part.
They can glitch?
They can teleport back to its original spot. Alright, now it's Froggy. There he is. You know what? Fuck this. Let's go on land. It was so much easier catching a frog on land, so...
Did you really need the spring?
Yes.
What's so hard about floating back up and just jumping out?
I don't know. Here we go. Oh, fuck.
Giant fish.
Got it.
Hit!
This isn't a problem.
Now, can we have this kind of simplicity when trying to catch the big fish?
Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention as well, the frog is a little more harder, obviously, in comparison.
Does it get harder on the A emblem too?
I haven't even got near an A emblem yet. I only done B, and I remember the frog being just as hard as the fish.
It sucks.
So, how I see it is, if they're going towards a wall, fight against it. At the same time, keep them towards the side, and they'll eventually go through. Because they'll have a tendency to run into a wall. Okay. There we go. Sometimes they'll stop. I don't know why. But you really want to go slow on the fishing rod. Because you're going to break it, and you're going to lose a life. And we got the froggy. And that's a win.
The froggy. When you say the frog, it makes it sound like a Pokemon.
Yeah. Anyway, 89 down, 41 more to go. Hold on, froggy. Shut up, Big. Where do you want to play? Alright, here we go. Here comes the whole motherboard and everything in between.
What does this have to do with computers, Mo?
Anyway, you have to catch a 2,000 fucking gram fish. And the ones that have that are basically the fucking mechanical ones that you'll see. Like the one right here. And they could be, like Ari said, they could be just as big, if not bigger, than Big.
That's kind of sad.
So, if it's bigger than Big, go for it.
Well, it's going to be like 4,000 grams.
I don't know how... I don't know. Anyway. I'm getting close to it. I think that's a good one right there. I don't want to waste my time on one, though. Oh, whoops.
Now, is that the only fish you can catch, or can you keep trying until you catch a 2,000 gram?
You can keep on trying until you catch a 2,000 gram fish. But, you mean the type of fish?
Well, no, I'm saying you can keep catching fish until you, like, clear out the whole pond.
Yeah.
As long as you catch one of them that's 2,000 grams.
Yeah, but they will still respawn fish, even if there's none left.
Oh.
So you really can't mess up.
No, Froggy, no.
So, you're glad that you weren't trying for this A emblem?
This would be hell.
Yeah, you see me doing it. No, you're not.
Hey, dude, can you catch that fish?
I don't want the frog. I'm gonna have to go over here.
Did you get the reference, though? The joke?
Yeah. It's an inside joke, if anyone's trying to figure out the reference.
Hey, dude. Gonna catch that fish? I suppose no one's made a comic out of that yet.
I don't want you, Froggy. Not yet, anyway. That will be the problem that you'll have in general. Because you're trying to catch a fish, and then there's a frog. The frog will probably go for it. And you have two choices. Catch the frog.
And fail.
Okay, that's fine. And fail. Or catch it, and just intentionally break the line.
Or unless he gets away.
Yeah, but that's a rare, rare thing where it gets away. Watch this, I'm gonna eat those words as well. There's no big fish over here. And the only one that's trying to go for it right now is Froggy.
Those other fish are just like, eh.
And they're not big enough for 2,000 grams. There's one. I don't think it's going to be big enough, but we'll try.
It's biting!
Alright, so far so good. I don't think this is going to be a 2,000 gram fish, but if it is, I'll be shocked.
Come on, fish!
I am so far away from this thing. And you gotta keep on moving it until you see the thing isn't resisting. So it has to be more of not just luring it in, but you gotta keep on moving the rod around, or moving the line around, until it stops resists for a bit, and then once you see it go down, then there's a chance to lure it in. So, and if you see it struggling again, just keep on moving until you find the sweet spot.
I like how the lure's not even, like, really in its mouth. You see that?
Yeah. Did I just really take 5 steps backwards? Now I'm back down to fucking 18. Ah! And that wasn't even a 22,000 gram fish.
Does it tell you how many grams it is?
Okay, you saw that thing that popped up with the huge numbers at it before when I died? Well, they'll basically tell you how much you would have caught, and that was a 1620. 1,620 gram. Okay, that's a 2,000 gram fish.
Actually, it's a good thing you're trying to catch it so close to you.
That doesn't mean jack shit. It'll push you away and be 18 meters away. Watch, as I try to catch this thing, it's going to send you... I'm going to be at 3 when I catch this thing. And it's going to send you all the way to fucking 10.
Whoa!
Yeah. Yeah, that's happening. That is really happening right now. So...
Hey, bro, you want to get your ass out of my face?
And I'm certain this is a 2,000 gram fish.
If it's not, I'll be shocked.
But...
You're probably going to be pissed.
Me?
Yeah.
What do you mean? Define pissed.
I'm saying, I'll be shocked if this isn't a 2,000 gram, but if it isn't, you're going to be pissed.
Yeah. This is so bad. And I didn't touch the A emblems, and the B emblem was bad. So this is my first time going for an A emblem, and it's really bad. But yeah, see what I mean? It doesn't mean jack shit.
Yeah. Because then that thing just rocketed off.
Yeah, so this might take a little bit of time. And like I said, when I was going for the B emblem... It took me 10 fucking minutes to catch one fucking fish. As in, when I caught it and I got a hit.
You got that one, you got one of them over to you, but then it broke the line.
Yeah. I think I'm getting somewhere. As long as I keep it away from a wall, I'll be fine. Oh my god, this is getting tough. And you might think this is tough. Well, I mean, this might sound easy for the fact it's a big stage, but it requires a lot of concentration. You gotta make sure you don't hit the meter all the way that high, if you understand what I'm trying to do here. No, get the... Ah! I'm back where I started. Hey, fish, how about you get the fuck away from the fucking wall? Oh my god. Oh my god! This is obnoxious. Oh my god! 30 meters? Alright, this fish has to get the fuck away from that fucking wall. You know what? I'm just gonna let it do its thing. And once it stops struggling, then I'll start moving. Because I don't trust this fucking fish as far as I can fucking throw it.
If you could throw it.
I might just break the line. You know what? And it wasn't even a 2,000 gram fish.
Close, but...
So yeah, when it comes to those lure upgrades, you better get them, because you're not gonna have a chance in hell. I mean, I know it auto-saves when you grab them, right?
I think.
No, get the fuck away, get the fuck away, get the fuck away. Wow, no! 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 No, get back up! No, get back here, you stupid fish. I think I got a rhythm going.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Shulk?
Maybe. Let's see. Oh god, please don't send me backwards. And typical, it's sending me backwards. Oh my god, I'm going even further than I started. This is not cool. You know what? Let me just let go, that way it can have its fun. Because I'm about to lose all faith in this freaking mission. Yeah, so, commentary-wise.
Well, not much is happening.
I know. I'm just messing around to see what works and what doesn't work. Oh, so much for trying to hope that actually going the fast route would seem a lot easier, but, I just basically started back where I came from, and then some. Oh, man. So, do you think you'll be able to do this?
I wouldn't even try it.
Now that you've seen me struggling on it?
Yeah.
I mean, like I said, it took me 10 fucking minutes to get one fucking fish. On the fucking line. It wasn't just me trying to find a fish and catch it. Or not catch it, but get a hit. It was me struggling with a fish that's on my fucking hook, like this. And I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I've seen a couple of people online, I've read people, you know, like, some things online, and what I'm trying to do, it doesn't work. I don't know if it's me, or it's just the way I'm doing it, or it's just me having shitty luck. Oh, man. Another thing that sucks is when you're trying to move the lure, you gotta remember that whichever direction you're going, it's the total opposite. It's technically Big's direction. So if you're turning left, it's gonna be Big's right on the control stick. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy shit! Finally got one! And it was 2,000 grams. Holy shit, now I gotta catch the fucking frog. So maybe that idea was a good idea after all. Don't know how I did it, but I'm just gonna go with that for the next 3 games. That is if I don't game over. Cause that's to catch the frog now, and just because the frog's 500 grams doesn't mean jack shit. It's basically equivalent to a fucking 2,000 gram fish. And I kid you not when I say that. Or maybe not. Okay. There we go. Oh my fucking god. Oh, wow. That's a win. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, Ari is so relieved.
It's finally over.
That's one down and three more to go. And I'm gonna... I'm gonna end it here, obviously. And, until next time, in the next part, we're gonna go with the ice cap. Oh my god, what did I get myself into?
I don't know, what did you get yourself into?
Anyway, you've been watching my gaming adventures, and we'll see you for the next part where we're gonna get the V&A emblem and ice cap. And hope to god not die in the process. Peace.
See ya.